went to a wood in my childhood years, exploring on my own, out of sight of anyone, but not so very far from home. It was bounded by a little stream, from where I would take brooks born. And when I stepped over that silver brook, I felt in a world of my own. I often dreamt of making a den, but somehow nothing ever got built. Nothing but nothing was moved or lifted, even though I'd lie awake thinking about it. And I never saw much, nothing seemed to stir, as I passed through the most times motionless trees. I'd sometimes get to the other side and see the fields beyond, but all that stirred was a sometime breeze. We moved home sometime after I'd reached my 12th year, and I never ever went back. In those early years I'd walked near there once with a friend, but I don't think we ever crossed the brook. And I never thought of it much until my mother died, and I remembered a dead bird I'd once found there. And later when I drove up the nearby lane, showing my offspring the childhood home of their father. Years later I saw a drama of a young man on his vision quest, to find his life's purpose, to become a man who would finish what he decided to start. I found that I was moved to tears, there was so much tension in my heart. And I remember that wood and its old and young trees, and how the air was so fresh and the sky so close, and how the stream was so clear and the grass so green. A bad place to spend those early years before becoming a teen. Yes, I remember that wood and its old and young trees, and how the air was so fresh and the sky so clear, and how the stream was so clear and the grass so green. A bad place to spend those early years before becoming a teen.